What's going on, guys? So 2022 will mark the 14th year of me doing this YouTube channel. Over any stretch of time that long, you know, you're gonna make some mistakes. You're going to do things you wish you hadn't. You're going to join the mafia. You're going to frame someone for murder. You're gonna spend a couple years in county. You know, things will happen that you wish didn't happen. And so, in today's video, we're gonna go over the top 5 worst Nate's Movies videos that exist. All right, let's get to it. All right, number 5. Somebody that I used to know by Gautier, cover featuring Batman. Look, this was not a great idea from the beginning. But when I'm thinking about YouTube video ideas, I always think, what is the most ridiculous thing that I could do? And then I do that thing, and then I put it out there for everyone to see. And look, I'm not a great singer, in the slightest. I sound like Joan Rivers in a blender, or Fergie singing the national anthem. I'm not good, okay? And then, on top of that, for some reason, I decide to add this guy over here to the mix, Batman, who notoriously has a very deep voice, and just, I don't like gargly sound. I don't think he'd be a good singer, but I asked him to be on, and it did not go well. Here's a clip.
Bring me like a stranger and that's so rough. No, you didn't have to stoop so low. Have your friends collect your records and then change your number.
Alright, number 4. This one is the Bird Box / Scott's Tots crossover video. It's the crossover that literally no one asked for. I don't know why I did it. You know, Bird Box just came out on Netflix and it was this thing for like a week. Everyone was talking about it. And Scott's Tots is always in everyone's frontal cortex. And so I thought, let's combine these two things. And it's just awful. It's really, really stupid. I don't know why I did it. But it's out there. It's not funny. It's not funny. But it is there. So here's a clip.
Access those courses is with your own personal laptop, which is rendered useless without batteries, and I have one for each of you.
All right, number 3. Now we're getting to the older videos, and this is where it starts getting very dangerous because those are truly, truly awful. This one is Prey, the music video for Prey by MC Hammer. Look, this is a very long song, okay? It is, I think, like 5.5 minutes. I literally, when I was going through my old videos to find things for this list, I watched 3 seconds of this video and then I turned it off so fast. It is so bad. So bad. And my goodness, I hate to do this to you, but here is the clip for that one.
We got the break just to make it today. Now I just think that you can do whatever you want. I'm busting these rhymes, making this money that I want.
Alright, number 2. Now, this one's Dear Sister. During this time that we made this, the SNL skit Dear Sister was really popular. It was going around the internet, everyone was watching it, talking about it. It was very funny, so me and my friend Cody said, let's make one of our own. And for one thing, just it's bad in general, but also the reason that I'm including it here is because this was right at that sweet spot of puberty. This is where puberty was really having its heyday in my vocal cords. And literally, both registers of boy Nathan and man Nathan are in this video. And I during this time, I really didn't know which voice to use when talking to people. And so I just go back and forth. And it seems like a joke, or I'm doing a funny voice. That's the voice that I had, and it's not great, Bob. And I really should not be bringing this to the public's attention, but here is a clip from that embarrassment.
Hey, guys.
Whoa, we are a mess here.
Listen to this. Dear sister, by the time you read this, I'll be dead.
Alright, the number one. The moment literally no one has been waiting for. It's Best Night of Our Lives by Everyday Sunday, the music video that we made. Oh man, it's bad. It's real bad. I could only, again, watch a couple seconds of it because it just hurt me deep within my soul. From the clothing that I'm wearing to the weird sunglasses that I'm wearing, it just all is super. We're doing it with zero irony, and that is just the worst part of it. And really, this choice here for number one is kind of a catch-all for all the really cringy, awkward music videos that we made during this time, because I went through a few of them and I could only get like 10 seconds into each. I'm like, what are we doing? Why? Who let us do this? And I could delete those. I could just delete them because the clothes we wore, our dance moves, the weird looks into the camera, it's all confusing, and I could delete them. But we were very confident at that time. We just did our thing. And you know what? I'm going to respect past Nathan's wishes. I'm going to respect that confidence and be like, you go. You go, Nathan. Do your thing. Because I couldn't do that now. Well, I could probably do that now. I shouldn't, though. I'm going to respect past Nathan's wishes. And I'm not going to delete that. Anyway, here's the clip for my number one choice, Best Night of Our Lives music video. I'm so sorry. We did it. That's it. The list. The top five worst NatesMovies videos of all time. And it hurt my soul and my ego a little bit to go back and watch those videos. But I'm glad that I did because I feel like I grew in height. I'm now 6'5". So anyway, here's a list of honorable mentions. And I guess goodbye.
World can buy when they pass around the coffee and the pumpkin pie.